kettle. Jack! Get them steers out of number 6 next, Red.
Yes, sir.
Short 2 heads, stupid.
I got them! Oh. Leave them alone. Come on. Come on, Cap.
Good work, honey. Charlie, tell Tommy John to put them horses in the back tent.
Thanks for picking up them 2 steers, Charlie.
You could have done it, Peter. You get Foster to give you a decent horse.
Oh, how sweet.
Jerk off, Red. It's easier.
All right, that's enough. God damn it, that's enough. I want to see you both in my office at 6 o'clock.
You use that on me again, and I'll kill you.
Se me hace que no te quieres, Red.
You'll be making less than minimum at the supermarket or the drive-in if they'd hire you, which they wouldn't.
Cut the crap, Mr. Foster. You need us to break the rodeo stock. Peter can't. Tommy John ruins a horse. There's only 2 people that can break those horses, me and her.
I want you to shake hands and apologize.
If he messes with me with that whip again, I'm gonna shove it up his ass.
Oh, macho.
Turn you on, fag.
You're on suspension, both of you. That means if you aggravate me tomorrow, you're fired. I'll sell the horses to a rendering plant. Life's too damn short. Now get out of here.
Daniels? Well, I hope it was for a good cause. I don't mind fighting as long as it's for a good cause.
He said me and Seth belong in boys' camp.
Over my dead body.
He said his mother could put us in an orphanage anytime she wanted. I punched his teeth right down his throat.
Are we orphans?
No, Seth, we're family. Come on and eat.
Whose turn is it?
Grant's.
Lord, bless this food.
Say hi to Mom and Dad, and bring me a 12-gauge if you can. Amen.
Amen. Can I break the big gray one, Mr. Foster?
I was kind of figuring on working on him myself, honey.
I call him Sylvester Stallone.
Take that little Palomina. It'll make you a good cow horse once we get a little weight on it.
Charlie, did you hear me? I said no.
You didn't mean it.
How you getting him?
Attaboy. Quiet down and we'll loosen the rope. Ow!
You're getting out of here. Take the rope off that horse, then turn him loose.
Does your hand hurt, Charlie?
Mm-mm.
What have you been fighting about?
Mr. Foster gave Sylvester to Red to break, and I got mad.
Let's go see him.
Mr. Foster?
Sylvester.
Tonight, you're crazy.
We could bring him some sugar.
It's night. How could you see him?
We can see his teeth.
He's a gray.
Let's go get some ice cream instead. And Matt.
No, it's too late.
Why don't you like him, Charlie? He likes you.
I like him okay, I guess. But right now, I gotta concentrate on raising the two of you. Because if I think of anything else, I'll just fly apart. Come on, let's go. Oh, my God.
I guess Red wrote him.
Let's go give him some water.